And we're here at Trent University for the high school girls soccer tournament. And we have Tass leading Fenland Falls 1-0 with just over 6 minutes played in the first half. Tass is the dark blue and Fenland Falls is in the black. And it looks like Tass just scored again. 2-0 after 6 minutes played. And at halftime, it is 4-0 for TASS against Fenland Falls. There will be another 25-minute half played. TASS is the home team in navy blue, and Fenland Falls is away in black. And as we near the end of the second half, we have TASS leading Fenland Falls 7-1. TASS is in the navy blue on your screen, and Fenland Falls is in black. There is about a minute and 30 seconds left. This is game 7 of the Trent University Girls High School Soccer Tournament. For game 8, which is immediately after this game, we have Trinity College versus IE Weldon. And there's 10 seconds left in the game, and it looks like that'll be the final score. 7-1 for TASS versus Fenland Falls.